Santa's just about to be here. Alexa, how far away is Santa?
Santa is currently at 70 degrees north latitude and 160 degrees west longitude and will arrive in 2 minutes and 32 seconds.
Oh my goodness! Everyone, quick, hurry up! You, go get him some cookies! You, go get him some hot chocolate from the cabin! And you, can go grab Santa some eggnog! You know how he gets after every Christmas Eve. Here comes one of our elves right now! He's so excited that he forgot his skis! Here's one more of our elves! He's so excited for Santa that he's jumping for joy! Here come four more of our elves in an elfin pyramid!
Oh, my aching back. Oh, how about these guys for that pyramid? Wow, that was incredible. Oh. A big round of applause for Santa's elves. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, Grace. Oh, I'm aching in places I didn't even know I had.
Oh. Hey, John, can you put your
mouth on? That was really cool.
You want to
oh, no, yeah. An elfin pyramid. Oh. Oh, you know what? I think the reindeer are getting weaker every year. I'm sure I'm not getting weaker.
Just hold tight.
They hardly got me back to the North Pole this year. Oh. You know, I think I've had enough. I can't do this anymore. I think it's time for me to retire.
Santa, you say that every year.
This year I mean it. I mean, thank you, eggnog. Oh, Santa likes his eggnog.
Fresh from the cabin.
Oh, yeah.
John, you're going to have that.
That was awesome. I've had it. Oh, wait. No, I probably had like 2,000. No, wait, just. I've had way too many of those. There's just no way. No, okay. Boy, you are a pushy little elf. Don't you belong on a shelf somewhere? Oh, they're good cookies, but I'll tell you what. The Johnsons had the greatest cookies. I mean, they had bananas and chocolate chips. And oatmeal, oh, they were so good.
That sounds delicious.
Yeah.
But I have something even better.
What's that?
This year, we all pitched in and got you a gift.
Me? A gift?
Yes.
Oh, wow, I never get a gift. I always give, oh my! Oh, it's an all-expense trip to the South Pole. Oh, I hear the South Pole is just beautiful this time of year. Oh, you guys shouldn't have. That's awesome. Just what I need, some R&R. But I'll tell you what, you guys have all worked so hard this year, I think we'll all go to the South Pole.
That's awesome, Santa!
Yeah, let's have a real Christmas vacation. Load up those sleighs. Let's get going. Ho, ho, ho!
Alexa, what is it?
Mr. Bezos, I have some very important information that could help your stock price.
What is it, Alexa?
Santa is thinking about retiring.
That's fantastic news. This is just the opportunity that we've been waiting for. It would be in our best interest if Santa starts giving away all these free gifts. Thanks to him, we are forced to offer gift wrapping and free shipping just to compete. It's hurting our bottom line. I need you to convince Santa to retire, and then we can do all the gift giving.
Yes, Jeff, I understand. I will do my best to carry out your wishes.
Check out this snow! Coming in hot with snow skis! This is so exciting! We're heading to the South Pole! Check out this little elf heading on for shore!
Look at that, that's awesome! Wow, look at that! Oh, Spike, you thought he was gonna drop her. My elves don't drop anybody. Oh, that's awesome, look at this! These girls, look, they're just spinning, they're so happy to be on vacation. Wow, twice around each! Oh. Wow. Better than I imagined. Absolutely incredible. Just the perfect weather. Oh, we got another elk coming in hot right now. Oh no, wait, it's one of the reindeer. Look at this, he's gonna hit that jump right there. Woo! Spinning in midair. Oh, what can I say though? It's just perfect. The sun, the beach. What could make this any better? I don't know. Penguins? Well, I guess if you're at the South Pole, that makes it official. Oh, you know what? I'm feeling a little better already. This is just what Santa needed. You know what though? What about everybody at the North Pole? What's going on? We didn't leave everybody, did we?
No, everyone came along with us.
Santa, I know you're trying to take a break here, but you really need to look at your security and how you keep the naughty or nice list protected. Our latest intel suggests that the Russians are trying to steal your list and trying to put Putin on the nice list. But looking at your security, someone might accuse you of colluding with the Russians.
What is going on here? Grace, this can't be our security detail, is it?
Santa, I have no idea who these people are. I do know that our real security team is ready to go and help us patrol the water.
Oh, look at that. Now that looks like a security team. Everybody, please take a look out to our main dock. Oh, I can't wait to see this. It looks like they're getting ready to go out and inspect the area right now. Oh, I can't wait to see this. I'll tell you what though, ladies and gentlemen, you're all gonna have to help. As those ropes start getting tighter, you gotta start making some noise. We gotta get the security detail out there to make sure it's safe. Oh, you can do much better than that. There we go. Come on, make some noise. Let's get these girls off that dock. That is one sharp-looking security detail. Oh, I feel better knowing they're going to keep everything safe while I'm retired down here at the South Pole. That gives me a peace of mind. Oh, yeah. Let's welcome in our security team right now. Oh, that was fantastic. Guys, what's going on? What did I do? Oh no, no, stand up, no, I didn't, no, you guys gotta stand up, please. Oh, I broke them.
Santa?
Oh, maybe not.
Here they come.
Oh, I thought I broke them.
Me too.
Oh, wow, they don't even rust, they must be made out of like titanium. All right, one last time for Santa's security team. Wow, what a crackerjack unit you put together there. Good job, I'm impressed. Now I don't have to worry about anything when I retire.
Well, okay, Santa, look at your reindeer. They're old and most of them can barely fly anymore. Just look.
What is he talking about? I thought we had the reindeer on a strict diet.
Me too.
I noticed they had a little trouble getting me in tonight, though. But what is this? That doesn't look like one of my reindeer. That can't be a reindeer. world is that, Grace?
I think that's a moose, Santa.
A moose? There's not supposed to be any moose down here. Hey, Bullwinkle, I think you got confused. When you get to the Mississippi River, you take a right to go to Moose Jaw Falls. No, you went the wrong way. You gotta go the other way. Yes. Oh, boy. I don't know about that.
Well, Santa, our real reindeer already start some reindeer games to show everyone.
Reindeer games? Oh, you guys are gonna love reindeer games. These guys are the best. They get out there, they're so competitive. It's my favorite time of year. Right now we got three coming right now. They're all wrapped. They are gonna try to do a triple reindeer helicopter. That middle one must be a young reindeer. He forgot he's supposed to hold on to the rope. You know, they think they can fly and all of a sudden they just let go. I don't get it. But anyway, these reindeer, they love reindeer games. I mean, it's kind of like the Olympics of reindeerism. And when they do it right, it's really cool. And when they do it wrong, it's really cool. So, we and the owls always sit around, take a few bets, and have a good time watching the reindeer. Prancer was the victor last year. He's the first person to knock Donner out in almost 10 years. Oh, here comes Donner right now. He said, wow, a double reindeer heli was cool, but I can do something much cooler. Come on now, make some noise as Donner shows you the reindeer gainer. Wow.
That was amazing, Santa.
Yeah, Santa likes the reindeer games. Now let's see if we can get him to do another trick. I think we can. Reindeer in here where they belong. Little secret. Reindeer love treats. It really saves on money too. Treats are a lot cheaper than hay. Oh yeah, how about those reindeer? All right. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, Donner, I think you got the championship back. Good boy. One more time for Santa's reindeer. Well, at least they can still fly. I was getting a little worried there. Because how could we ever have anything to go if the reindeer can't fly? I mean, I don't know though, still.
Santa, your little elves can only make one toy at a time and that limits your toy production. Face it, they just can't keep up with the growing demand.
Well, that thing's got a point. If we can only make one toy at a time, I mean, look at these toys. Wait a minute. These aren't toys. These are shoes.
These aren't our elves. These are cobblers.
Cobblers? What are you guys doing at the South Pole?
The single
one. I think you gotta go somewhere where they need shoes. We gotta have toy builders. You guys run along. I'm sure somebody out there needs some shoes. And fix that one up and hit a hole in it. Oh, man. Well, what are we going to do? We can't keep up with the man one toy at a time. It's absolutely impossible. Every year there's more and more kids. They all want stuff. I think it's time. It's just time to get this off because we'll never keep up. This thing over here has a point.
Well, Santa, we have developed a brand new self-building toy that'll save us tons of time.
A self-building toy? Oh, that would be cool. Look over here, everyone. We got a self-building toy, one tiny little sleigh. Come on now, let's make some noise. Get these people going. I gotta see this. Come on, self-building toy. Wow, that was pretty cool. I mean, as with any new contraption, you got a little kink here and there, but that is still pretty awesome. You know, if we can get all a whole line of self-building toys. And they can take care of the big stuff. Then the elves can build the special toys, you know, the custom-built ones. You know, we could make that work. That could maybe work. You know, we could start, like, soon, and then we could get them going. We'll get the main elf draftsmen to draw them. They'll build themselves. And then we'll get the craftsmen out there making all the toys, like the Barbies and the important stuff.
That's an amazing idea.
This is pretty awesome. I'm pretty excited about this. How about it? Let's welcome in our self-built toys. Oh, they were built out there and they did stuff on the water. I wonder if they can do anything else as a self-building toy.
Ho, 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 here I go. Ho, ho, ho.
Now I say and go.
You've got such a long way to go.
Go, say and go.
This toy, oh, this toy is not going to
shoot. Go, go.
How about that self-building toy? Wow, I like that song.
Go, Santa, go.
That's got a great, great beat. My question is though, do they mean go as in go get him, Santa? Or are they saying like go away, Santa?
I think that they're trying to say go get him, Santa.
I hope so. What in the world have we got
Santa,
going on here?
Your elves are becoming a liability. They are always tripping over their own feet.
Oh, that thing's got a point. How can the elves get anything done like that? I mean, this poor guy can barely even walk.
Well, Santa, we do have some new specialized elf shoes. They're super low profile.
Low profile elf shoes?
I should say front dog.
Wow, that sounds exciting. Oh, take a look out there. It looks like one of our elves is going to demonstrate those shoes right now. Oh, these low profile. They could maybe get them so they could do all their work without tripping over their own feet. That would be fantastic. Wow, I like that. Those are small. Here comes another one right now. Oh, look at that, he can just spin back and forth. Wow! Incredible, we got another one coming. Oh, look at these shoes. Wow, are those low profile shoes? The way they can get all over everything? Oh, that could be so useful.
And no more tripping.
No more tripping, that's no more injuries, no liability insurance. I mean, look at this guy, go. Wow, he can wax the floor too at the same time. Oh, that's awesome. We'll keep the shop nice and clean. Oh, I love this. Look at this guy, those are the most awesome shoes ever. Oh man, I am really, really liking these shoes. Oh, look at this last guy. Oh no, you can't do that! Oh! Oh wow! I think he found a dirty spot out there. He wanted to stop and clean.
Almost no tripping.
Yeah, pretty incredible. I'm liking these low profile shoes. Yeah, let's get this other elf in here. Wow, that was an incredible job, guys. You like those new shoes? Wow, they worked really well. Wow, how about that? How about those elves in their new low-profile shoes? I thought so too. We could make that work. They could get all over the shop, clean at the same time. We might be able to make this work after all. Kind of excited about
Santa,
that.
Santa, you really need to rethink how you are making toys. You're still doing everything by hand. You need some new ideas, and I've seen your balance sheet. I know you can't afford a consultant.
Oh, I hate to say it, but that thing's right. We are kind of behind the times on our production floor, and those New York consultants are really expensive. Oh, especially the ones on the naughty list. They just never forget.
Well, Santa, I have found us some turnaround experts who could probably help us out.
Really? Turnaround experts?
Yeah. And the best news is, they really want to be on the nice list. So they told me that they'll even do it for free.
For free?
Go, Sanger, go.
Oh, that's my favorite price.
Sanger,
oh, that's awesome. I can't wait to see this. We'll get the turnaround experts out here. They'll find out everything that we need to change, and then we'll have no problem keeping up. And all I have to do is put on the nice list. Easily done. Take a look right now out here. Coming in from your left, the first of our turnaround experts. And coming right off the dock, another turnaround expert. Please do not throw things in the lake. Oh, we got another turnaround expert coming in right now. Look at that! And I love how thorough she is. When she found a problem, she stopped right there to fix it. Twice around. Chase on you.
fabulous. I think they found a lot of stuff out there. Wow. Welcome in our first turnaround expert. Ladies, I cannot wait to see the report. Entitle it, How I Made the Nice List. You're on it. One more time for our turnaround expert. Oh, I can't wait to see it. With all the spinning they did out there, they must have found a thousand things we can fix. Oh, that's great. Oh, we can get back in it when you get everything done in time.
Isn't that correct? Oh, no, maybe not.
Wait, get back to the North Pole now.
Santa, your elves are too specialized. Everyone knows that you need cross-functional teams to keep up with the times.
Cross-functional? What the heck is that?
Well, Santa, we have some elves from the cleaning crew and the toy building department working together as perfectly synchronized cross-functional teams. Just look at what they can do.
Well, look out there. I recognize her. Wow. So you're telling me they can work together and help each other do their jobs?
Yes.
Oh, that would be a real time saver. I mean, that would like cut down 50% of the time. Oh, let's take a look at these cross-functional teams. Got some more teams coming in from your right. Whole thing. Look to your left. this concept. We're getting so much work done. I mean, everybody can help. You know, when the letters are coming in, the gift wrappers can go to the mailroom. Once we get the gifts done, the mailroom people can go to gift wrapping. This is awesome. What a great concept. You guys really have it. Come on up here, guys. Here for our first team. And how about this cross-functional team right here? Incredible. Look at that, superhuman, or should I say super elf strength. How about our last cross-functional team? Oh yeah, one more round of applause for our cross-functional team. Oh, I love the concept and the entire IT department said we want to be in on this too. Oh, how about a bigger round of applause for our IT team? Wow, I think this could work. We get everybody working together, everybody helps each other. We cut our production time in half. We cut our gift wrapping time in half. We get all the early stuff done in the mailroom. This could actually work.
Santa, you need some new modern toys. Something that appeals to the younger generation. You're just not keeping up with the times.
What's that thing mean, we're not keeping up with the times? I thought you had a crack team on the internet watching everything. I mean, were they complaining about us keeping up with the times when we did the Kung Fu grip on G.I. Joe? I don't think so.
Well, Santa, we have had everyone looking to find some brand new toys, and we discovered a new extreme toy.
Extreme toy?
Yes.
Ooh, I like extreme. The kids love extreme these days. Oh, look at this. We got an extreme toy right out there right now with only one ski. Now that is extreme. Oh, this has got to work. I remember how the kids reacted when Barbie got that little pink Corvette. Oh, that was so cool too. Oh, look at that. Now, parents, you're going to love this extreme team toy out there because it doesn't take batteries. No batteries necessary. Some assembly, maybe, but no batteries. Oh, I can't wait to see this. If we could pull this off, this would be the hottest toy of the year. Nobody could keep up with that. Look at that guy fly. Oh, let's whip him in right at that mount trumpet out there. All right, now start making some noise, folks, because we got a guy out there, one ski, heading out Mount Crumpet, do a one ski gainer. Wow. I think the turnaround experts missed something out there.
I think you're right.
I'm not sure, but that was a pretty extreme jump. I mean, did you see the way he took Mount Crumpet and just soared through the air? Oh, that toy's going to be hot. I think the kids are going to love that. I can't wait. But we can't have just one, because we need extreme Barbie. Girls, extreme Barbie in? You guys want an extreme Barbie? Yeah. And then we can do extreme pets. And we could do extreme... The kid's got no hands! Oh, he scared me. I thought that the sand monster had gotten you there for a second. Oh, man. Oh.